Alright, I'm back in Phantom Covert Ops. Last time I beat stage 1 through 3, so now I'm gonna start in stage 4. Continue.
I've given you the few weapons I could salvage. Now listen, comrade. Sure of loading the fuel onto transports. Sabotage them with your demolition charges, and his sub will be immobilized. Get moving.
Yeah, so last night I was playing this, and this is a pretty physical game where you're kayaking the whole time, and I got sweaty, so I said, alright, I'm going to wear a tank top. So that's what I'm doing. What the hell is this?
In case they try to lock up the waterways before you get there.
Nice, a blowtorch. What is this?
Timed explosives. Perfect for taking out fuel reserves.
Got a bunch of new stuff. This is, of course, use this to mark things and to take photos. And I have...
An unsilenced assault rifle. Packs some serious stopping power.
Oh, it's unsilenced now. That's an important thing to know, because it used to have a silencer. Where's my sniper rifle? I don't have. So all
basic
I have.
Basic sidearm, silenced. Good for quiet takedowns.
Okay, so my only silenced firearm is this pistol now. I used to have a sniper rifle. So I guess they took that away. All right, so let's go. Destroy fuel transport 1. I like the water dripping. I guess they're trying to make the game harder by not giving you that sniper rifle.
Control, we might have a problem here.
Zhorov is deploying his elite troops to the area.
No, I might.
They're well armored, so be careful.
I don't know why that guy has a diamond above his head. Oh shit, is he blind? He's blind. No, he's blind. I was exposed, but it looks like... Looks like he doesn't know. He's too stupid. Hit him. Gonna hit this.
Control, looking at a possible equipment failure here. Checking status, over.
Okay. Alright, I gotta back up. Gotta get closer to that. Gotta get to this lever.
This is a waste of time.
All right. Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. Can I raise that back up? All right. Can I just go under this dude? Probably. He's too stupid. Everyone's too stupid. I'm playing this on the medium difficulty, like normal. Or I think it's called skilled. This is probably more challenging on veteran. the next level up. So there's a button you can press on your controller that'll show the waypoint.
Presence has lit a fire they should have. I'm going to work on restoring comms. We need backup to bring down that sub.
Oh shit. Okay, we're hidden. Made it in time. All right.
Just an animal, a rat or a bird or something like that. What are you so afraid of?
I'm not afraid. I just hate the miserable countryside. Give me the city any day.
You city types are all the same.
Soft and pampered. It's definitely Americans trying to do Russian accents.
You don't even know what a pig looks like.
Cause I'm not even a voice actor and I'm sounding basically the same as that dude. That reminds me, I gotta do
the first fuel barge. Take it out, comrade.
I gotta do an Ivan Drago versus Victor Drago boxing match. Forgot about that. I gotta do that. With my shitty Russian accent. Do I kill this guy or what? Probably not. He's too stupid. Comrade, you are too stupid. Alright. Hey, stupid. Gotta worry about this spotlight. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm dead. Wait. I thought I could get through there. Well, gotta wait for the spotlight. Maybe I'll try to kill this guy. Got him. Alright. I think if you don't hit him in the head with the pistol, I think you're kind of fucked. Alright, maybe I'll just... Do I need to go here? Well, like... Is there something I have to do with that? Shit! Oh, I'd probably have to blow it up by hitting that crosshair. Could probably just hit any of those things. Okay, I'm gonna. I'm turn my ass around. In here. And blow that up. Oh, come on. Maybe it's on the other side. What the hell? Oh, I'm where I'm supposed to be? Okay.
Hold on, Phantom. There are still fuel transports in the area.
Wow, so I gotta back up. I'm not sure where they want me to hit it. Oh, fuck. That was close. What's my objective? Okay, let's just go over here. Fuck it, we're going in here. I mean, what do I need to do? If I use this, I'm gonna alert everybody. Oh, I have to do this. That's what it is, right? Probably have to plant that on it. All right. I wonder if I throw it. Like, what do I do? Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh!
Yes! Look at those fireworks. But there are still three transports out there. Keep moving.
I wasn't... no. I wasn't ready for that. I think I'm going where I came. God damn. Oh yeah, I gotta go over there. Okay, I'll just go for it.
That sluice gate is manually controlled. There should be a panel above you.
Yeah, well, I
can't.
Cut
around it with your blowtorch. Make sure you cut through all the connections.
Wow, that's a lot of shit I gotta get through. Okay, you gotta get it close to him.
Perfect. You should be able to remove that panel now.
All right. fucking plane. Shit. God damn. Flying a little low there. Should I even bother? Probably not. I'm gonna have to go over there, because I'm sure I'm gonna have to disable these security systems. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go over there.
No comrade? This might be the first ever NATO-Russia joint operation. Something tells me that no one will ever hear about it.
Oh shit. Excuse me. Where is he? Where is he? Who's shooting at me? Oh, this fucker? Oh, god damn it. Guards with helmets are extremely resilient to headshots. I mean,
there are three fuel transports remaining. Take them out.
I thought
that
I was being.
Gate is manually controlled.
I thought I was being pretty stealthy.
There should be a panel above you.
Come on.
Cut around it with your blowtorch.
Yeah. When someone's doing something they've already done, the game should be smart enough. This goes for all games. They should be smart enough to not say the same exact shit.
Yes, the fuse. Pull it out.
Like. If the person did the thing already. But that's a problem for all games. All games have that issue.
This might be the first ever NATO-Russia joint operation.
I'll kill this guy.
Something tells me that no one will ever hear about it.
There we go. Is that the guy that killed me? Fuck you. So I'm trying to be too stealthy and not killing people. I'm just gonna kill these fuckers. I hear some footsteps. Oh, that's the guy. God damn it. There we go, got him.
Control, I'm sweeping the area.
Oh, shit. Oh, so it's exposed, that's why. I shouldn't be exposed, I'm in the goddamn reeds. That's stupid. I was up against the box and that makes me exposed. Who escaped? There's nobody here. Do-do-do. There's a killer in the area. Oh, fuck. This guy has a helmet. I don't know if that protects him. Oh, it does not protect him.
Them through as soon as I can. I already briefed them on our situation.
Every time I hear that helicopter, I'm scared. 'Cause that fucking thing fucked me up. On a level, I don't know, 2 or 3, I don't remember which level it was.
The blowtorch I gave you should cut through that padlock. Yes. Phantom Command, you are live.
02.
Thank God.
Did you reach my people? I haven't been able to re-establish a link.
I did. Your survival came as a welcome surprise. They are mobilizing an airstrike as
ammo.
We speak.
Excellent.
What?
Double
okay.
Time 02. We will commiserate when Zhurov is defeated.
Oh, this looks like a rehash of a previous level. When the general is walking around here. But there's a giant dish here. Oh shit. Let me kill this fucker. There we go. So yeah, the guy that does the voice of General Zhurov, I think, is David Hayter, the voice of Solid Snake in Metal Gear Solid games. Destroy Fuel Transport 2. Maybe I need to go in there. I don't know. don't think there's anything for me to grab.
The second fuel transport is just ahead.
Nobody's here. I'm hiding right next to the giant explosion.
Halfway there. I'm opening the gate. Now find those other transports.
The Russians have agreed to our terms. Once the sub is landlocked, 02 will neutralize the dockyard's anti-air defenses.
I'll begin planning a route. Leon, can you get us in?
Yes, but not through the main gates. They're locked down tight. Phantom, I know a back way in, through the ruins. I have a camp there. Weapons too, so you can gather even more firepower.
Got some ammo. Oh, it's more of these fucking things. Well, we got some AK or whatever this is. It's not an AK. Well, I don't know what it is. Hidden. Am I still hidden? Wish I had my sniper rifle. Go. No, I was not sighted. You can't fire me, I'm down here, so I don't know what you're gonna do. Oh, shit. Who's firing? There you go, and you fuckers. Kill your ass. Let's try. Alright. Can I get you through this? Hit you. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, you can't get me, but I can get you. There you go, you fuck. Oh yeah, I forgot to mark my targets. He's freaking out. He's dancing to the music.
Identity matches to one of our high-value targets. Yuri Kostin, a known assassin. Take him out if you can, 02.
Oh, I will. Take him out one shot to the head.
Clean kill, Zero.
Yes.
Kostin is down.
One shot, one kill.
Approaching the third fuel barge. Take it out.
Fuck. I thought I got rid of everybody. You sound the alarm. Come over here and stick to this edge. And then I'll take this fucker out. He's walking away. That dude's fucking on drugs over there. Alright. Got an airfield over here or something. My objective was completed. There's still another one? Alright. This guy just keeps running around in a circle. I'm not too scared of him. But I am in a spotlight. Jesus. Got him. I don't know about this moving target, though.
Checking it out now, over. control. We're investigating suspicious activity. Over.
I've switched us to a private channel.
Shouldn't we have been in a private channel the whole time? Agent.
Thousands of lives could depend on this.
Well, we were on a public channel?
Shurov is an enemy of the motherland. They want him dead, just as much as we do. Besides which, NATO cannot possibly respond in time. We have no choice.
Come in! Huh. Lost you there for a moment.
Okay, you can rotate the ore a little bit. Alright. Oh shit, there's ammo. I was wondering, I was looking over there, like, could there be some good shit over there? But I was like, eh, probably not. Shit that I don't really need. I need that though. Destroy fuel transport 4. Oh shit. Well, this guy isn't here, so it shouldn't matter. I don't think I can take that light out. We'll see. Fuck. I probably had to take that out. I took the light out. There you go.
Ready to open fire. Go! Go!
Over. Are you asleep?
Control, possible perimeter breach.
It's gonna be tough to hit him. There we go. Alright.
Reporting in. No sighting yet. Over.
Who's reporting in?
Looking at Sasha Gorodsky, the butcher of Badinka. No one will shed a tear for her loss.
If I had a sniper rifle, I could take him out easily. Nobody's over here.
Moving into position.
Hey, hey, hey.
Might not even matter if that hit me because I've killed everyone over here, it seems like.
Final fuel depot's nearby.
Oh shit. Doesn't seem like it. Not so far, at least. God damn it! God damn it! Hit it. Ah, I don't have a fucking... Oh, there it is.
Listen to me, comrade. Arlova is the only one who saw through my cover. She is the reason I am trapped here. You must end her before it is too late.
Got a B, let's see statistics. Only 63. I thought it'd be better with all those headshots I was getting. How many? 16 headshots. Holy shit. Longest was 30.5 meters. 13 stealth kills. I got seen 5 times. 19 kills. Alright.
We intercepted another transmission.
This is our Lova. We're putting in. Snipers are in position, General.
Don't fail me, child.
If the intruder lives, their head is mine.
Proceed with caution, 02.
Like the dripping water. Exit tunnel. Okay. Oh, you're as good as dead. Damn, that was a violent death. Is that a mine?
Don't get too close, or they'll detonate.
Damn. I wonder how close I have to get. Hey, explode! Damn. Shit. Maybe I need to go the other way. It's another mine. There was text on the screen, but I didn't hear anything. So I don't know what that's about. Oh, shit.
Our Lova trains her unit personally. Do not underestimate them.
Guess I just can't touch them? Because I'm getting really close. Whoa. Do I shoot them? Try it. Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Do it fast. All right.
Slow, 02. If you move too quickly, you'll alert those snipers.
Fellow snipers. And here I am without my sniper rifle. Hmm.
picking up an enemy signal, broadcast in the clear. It's like they want us to hear it.
Phantom, are you out there? Your dear colonel died like a dog. Come to me, and you can join him.
Sawyer, can you triangulate that signal?
Working on it, Major.
I'm fucking dead. Well, that was risky.
Stay clear of those snipers and head for the dockyard.
It's hard to see. Yeah, that guy is in, like, heavy armor, so I need him to get distracted. Oh, okay, yeah. Maybe that was the problem. I was shooting a guy I'm not going to be able to kill.
Malfunction?
It was a fucking tree. It was birds. What are you talking about? Shit. That guy just keeps walking into the rail. He deserves to die. Deserves to die for that. Get what you deserve. worked out.
I know you're listening, Phantom. Let us talk, you and I. Soldier to soldier, yes? Hear me now. Listen carefully, so you understand. It will be my pleasure to end your worthless life.
Baby, I know what you really want.
Database. She suspected in nearly three dozen high-profile assassinations.
Let me back up.
Her rifle is a prototype, unique.
Watch
so
this.
It's easy to identify her kills.
Watch this.
Perhaps
tree.
Purpose.
All right, shut up. Watch
don't
this.
Don't underestimate Zero Two.
Yeah. So this tree here. Watch this tree grow as I approach it. That's funny. I guess that's their. Their version of pop-in. Maybe these trees are doing it too. Ammo? What's that? Is that it? Shit. Exposed. So maybe that diamond means it's the heavily armored dudes, so don't even fuck with them. That's not going to attract any attention.
How did we get stuck moving barrels?
These things are so damn heavy.
Why do we need to move on?
Why do we need to move these barrels?
Now we flee at the first
oh, I will save you the trouble. Oh, no more barrels. Oh, at least I don't have to move these fucking barrels anymore.
Have you crept past my soldiers, Phantom?
If you want to call it that.
I've narrowed it down. She's close.
She's close, huh? I don't care. I only care when I'm close.
Slow is smooth, 02. Don't let that sniper get a visual on you.
Shit.
Slow down. They're going to see you.
Huh. No, nobody's messing with you. So what, I have to shoot above the mine to make it explode? That's weird. Oh shit.
Move slower or they'll spot you.
I'm backing up. Oh fuck. Oh, shit. Damn.
Stay clear of those snipers and head for the dockyard.
See if I can do anything to this. Oh, I can't. Maybe you have to hit it multiple times. Got him.
You seem to be evading my entire unit. Impressive, I admit. But they are a pale imitation of me. Come to me, Phantom. Let us end this.
Arlova's up ahead. This is it.
You cannot afford to fail, Zero Two.
Is this guy armored? I can't tell. He isn't. Oh, shit. Okay, he's not as dumb as the rest. Some more pistol ammo. Whoa. Okay.
Arlova's transmitting from the comms tower up ahead.
You will need to bring down that tower, Zero Two.
If you can sever the anchor points for those cables, it'll topple under its own weight.
It's much faster than her subordinate's comrade.
Your only hope
is to draw her attention away from you.
Okay. Get through that. What cable? That? This.
We're quicker than I expected. Well, but one isn't enough.
What took you so long, Phantom? I've been waiting.
Okay. Where do they want me to go? Hmm.
not so fast. It'll draw their attention. Trying to cut me loose. We'll see about that.
What? Why did I just get hit? Oh, am I I'm stuck. Oh, shit. I'm hidden. Oh my god, the laser's right on me. What? What I was doing.
Stay clear of those snipers. Oh my god.
They're making me start it all over.
Our Nova's transmitting from the comms tower up ahead.
You will need to bring down that tower, 02.
If you can sever the anchor points for those cables, it'll topple under its own weight.
Elena is much faster than her subordinate, comrade. Your only hope is to draw her attention away from you.
There. Cut loose that cable with your blowtorch.
Trying
trying to cut me loose. We'll see about that.
Shut up, I had to do fast.
What are you? You wretched little rat!
Sheriff will not take this well. Get moving. The dockyard is just ahead, along with another stash of weapons.
Gear up, 02. You must neutralize Zhurov, or tomorrow the sun will rise on a world at war.
Where do I need to go? Oh, all right. B, statistics. 87% accuracy, yes. 2 times seen, 9 kills. I died 3 times? God damn. 8 headshots. Alright.
This is all on you now, Phantom. The launch must be stopped. I'll clear your way. Just take out those SAM sites. The cache I left for you contains explosive charges.
Ooh, we get a sniper rifle again. It's about fucking time.
Soviet long-range sniper rifle. Best to save it for key targets.
That means I'm not gonna have a lot of ammo for it. Not a lot of ammo in general.
Disable that SAM site, 02. Dismantle the control panel underneath, or use your explosives.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
That guy's armored. That guy's armored.
Reporting in. Status is normal. Over.
Can I mark all these fuckers?
Over.
It's a normal looking dude. He's out.
Reporting in. Status is normal. Over.
Thank you.
took...
That took a lot of ammo. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Reporting in. Status is normal. Over. Reporting in. Status is normal. Over.
That panel looks freshly welded.
Good work, 02. But there are still two more sites in operation. The Russian bombers are ready to go in as soon as the SAMs are offline.
I need to go over there.
I've marked the next SAM site on your tracker. Take it down. Down the submarine pen.
Phantom, focus on the SAM sites. I'll try to find you another way in.
do that. Fuck. God damn it.
Who the fuck shot me?
I shot that guy a million times and I hit that fucking red canister. But maybe that might have just been a fire extinguisher and that's why it wasn't going to explode. God damn it. See, I don't want to hit that crosshair because then... Alright. I need to distract that guy so I can go left. First, I should probably turn myself. Power is for this fucking thing. Oh, it was back that way. God damn it. No, it's there.
With power over time and creation, life and death.
Oh, that makes sense now.
It's also the name of the largest moon of Saturn.
How do you know all this?
I read a lot. There's not much else to do on guard duty.
Nice. So Sorry, ladies. I forgot about my sniper rifle.
Another SAM site. Take it down, 02.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
How many of you guys? Twins? Looks like an AK.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
Status report. Sector is under control. Over.
Excellent, 02, but we are running short on time. Neutralize the last SAM site.
Could have sworn.
What happened here?
Did I already come through here or what? I guess not. I did already come through here.
Status report.
I've marked the final SAM site on your tracker. Double time, 02.
Begin the missile launch sequence. We strike now.
We strike now.
snipers ahead.
Attention, Phantom 02. This is Vulture Alpha. Ready to commence attack run. Over.
Leon, tell me we have a way in.
I'm working on it, comrade.
Where are the snipers?
Missile array. Destroy it. Take it slow, 02. If you move too quickly, you'll alert those snipers.
Must have gotten hit by the boat. God damn it. Oh, my fucking kayak got hit.
There's the last missile array. Destroy it. Take it slow, 02. If you move too quickly, you'll alert those snipers.
Subs are down and air support is ready. Leon?
I can't open the main gate, but I've marked another route.
Move it, 02.
I don't know where to go. I don't like that music. Oh shit. Got a little toy. Oh my God! No way. Oh my God, I can't believe that. I thought I was fine.
Disable the last SAM site.
Oh.
Target lost.
No fucking way.
There's the last missile array. Destroy it. Take it slow, 02. If you move too quickly, you'll alert those snipers.
Now I know to go right.
The SAMs are down and air support is ready. Leon?
I can't open the main gate, but I've marked another route.
Move it, 02.
Opening the gate. Go!
Attention Phantom 02. Vulture Alpha on station. Standing by to attack. Over.
There's an access tunnel at the far end of this warehouse.
Firing procedure in progress. In Act 3. Clear the launch bay.
Guy had fucking armor on and I didn't realize. I thought he was just a normal guy. God damn it.
Submarine is only accessible through a large warehouse.
Man. That's better.
Submarine 02. The Russians are ready to level that place with you in it.
Joke. The stealth shit's no joke.
Submarine is only accessible through the marked warehouse.
Did it.
Scan the sub to upload the coordinates.
Direct hit. Multiple detonations. Target destroyed. Repeat. Target destroyed.
Mission 6 complete. C statistics. Yeah, I died a lot. 62% actually, but I had 5 deaths. God. Every time I was seen, I died. Alright. Proceed to extraction.
There's a route to the open ocean. We can extract you by ship from there.
We'll need to get past the crash site where Watts went down.
Head straight through the wreckage. We'll be waiting on the other side.
You did well, 02. Under exceptionally dangerous conditions. Shurov's operation is in chaos. Russian forces are en route to mop up what is left and extract Leon.
Come on home, 02.
So this environment already did earlier in an earlier level. With the 1961 sign. And this gate right here. So they're recycling environments. But I mean, maybe it's intended. So maybe it's the only way I can get out is to go back the way I came or something. But actually, that doesn't make sense because I'm going out the same way I went in. So I don't know. Who knows? Is this that tower that woman was in? Where I was breaking the cables? Where do I need to go? Fuck. Why am I still exposed?
Phantom, I hid one last toy in the garage ahead. Something to even the odds.
I'm gonna say a rocket, an RPG. Fit in this.
What is this?
Grenade launcher? Yeah, it's a grenade launcher. Okay, where does that go? In my back?
Yep.
Alright. Okay, that worked. Good. Hope I don't run out of grenades. Can't tell if these dudes have armor. Yeah, I think they have armor. Error detected. Great. In this game.
Keep moving. Get to the coastline.
to scurry around in the shadows, gnawing on everything I have built. But no longer. You will die here, broken and alone. You will pay in blood for daring to cross me.
God, it takes... he's still alive. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Just the only option against them is to hit an explosive barrel or maybe this grenade launcher.
Get to the coastline.
But I'm scared of using up all my ammo.
Gnawing on everything I have built. But no longer. You will die here, broken and alone. You will pay in blood for daring to cross me. Escape this time. I will chase you to the ends of the earth.
Online.
02, find Juro's body. That cockroach has a bad habit of surviving.
Agreed. We need visual confirmation.
What am I gonna beat him up with my oars or something? Oh, we finally have daylight. You gotta beat the game to get daylight.
God, he is still alive.
Out of ammo. Making sure.
Russian support is incoming. Спасибо, Vlad. We'll take it from here.
If only the public could know what happened tonight. Working with Russia, saving thousands of lives. Using the Colonel.
Colonel Watts, better than anyone. True heroism occurs in the shadows.
Yay! We get a pretty sunset or something. So this is all 3D right here, these guys, so that's cool. You can move around, walk around inside of them and, you know. Oh. My ass hurts. Yeah, it's a cool ending when, you know, having these 3D models and shit. Developers End Dreams. What is he, Thanos or something? With a peg leg. Russian pirate. Guess this is me, Or I don't know. It might have been the guy that was in the helicopter. A culturally diverse team of different beliefs, sexual orientation, and gender identities? That's weird. I mean, that's pretty much a given.
Today was a victory for all of us. Working together at last.
Indeed. A newfound peace amidst all this violence. But Major, you told us that your Phantom made contact with Leon.
Yes. We could not have stopped Zhurov without him. A commendation may be in order.
Our man was found dead, Major. Shot twice in the back of the head.
I am sorry to hear that, Colonel. He was a good soldier.
Major, Leon had been dead for a week by the time your agent arrived. Whoever you were working with, they were not one of ours.
Okay. I did not get a pacifist bonus on any level, because I killed people. So I got a B. What's my statistics there? 3% accuracy? I don't know what the hell... how that's possible. 3%. So this is just this level where I'm going against the helicopter. I mean, I feel like I hit the helicopter every time I tried. So that's weird. I don't know. A new weapon is available for use in free play. It's the grenade launcher. Elite kayak. Alright. Alright, so that was Phantom Covert Ops. The game was $30, $29.99, and I think it was definitely worth it. I had fun. It did get repetitive, and it's a very linear game. But let's see. See, there's like... I'm gonna look at free play. You can go back to, yeah, any one of the 7 levels here. And then... I notice every time I beat a level, I unlock challenges. And I think the better you do, the more you unlock. So yeah, there's a lot of shit here still locked. Wow. So, Crow's Nest. Shooting range. So it's gonna a target thing, kill every single enemy. Take out as many targets you can with an assault rifle. Take out as many targets you can with the grenade launcher. That might be cool. Well shit, why don't I do that and just see what happens. Alright, destroy the targets. Press any button to begin. I pressed the button. Okay, I gotta be a face button. Oh shit. Ah! I'm not doing well. Yeah, you gotta lead it. You gotta lead it. Come on, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I have to reload. Shit. Ah! Tough. I need ammo. Oh shit. Let's see. Whoa, I got an S. Well, that's crazy. What's the leaderboard? So the best is 257,000, and I got 234,000. Huh. I got 14th. I guess Probably not a lot of people are playing this, but shit, if I kept trying this, I could probably get the best score. Friends. I'm my only friend that did that. Alright. The haunted cheat is now available. So maybe that means you're invisible when you play. And you're, you know, nobody can see you. Shit. So, you do well enough in these challenges and then you unlock cheats and shit. That's cool. There's a lot more to unlock. Look at this. Completion percent, 38%. So I beat the game, and I'm still only at 38%. I guess because of all these things I can unlock. What's in extras? Audio logs. Yeah, so some of that shit is probably these audio logs. Yeah, I only got one of them. I don't give a shit about that shit. Alright. So, yeah, that's Phantom Covert Ops. I recommend it. It was only 30 bucks. I think it's worth it. Especially if you're into this challenge and free play stuff and going back and trying to do better to unlock more stuff. But I thought it was fun. The kayaking thing I liked. It felt good. I don't have any complaints with the controls. The guns felt good. The only issue is the gameplay is kind of repetitive. You're doing the same thing, you know. Paddle, hide in some reeds, mark some people, maybe shoot them, maybe just paddle more, rinse and repeat. It was fun, but like, if there was a lot more to this game, I think I would have gotten tired of it. I'd be like, alright. But the length was good enough, I think. So, yeah. I recommend it. So, that's it. Thanks for watching.